You ride cross planet?
Hop in!
You're all set. Drive safely.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes. A clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas? But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Django's room. Django, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Django.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. Go! If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Look! The Jedi!
Boba, get on board. I'll handle this.
I can see why they wanted to clone him. Mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Force reflexes have their advantages, Arthur. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. It's around here somewhere. Got you now.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Time for charge. Brace!
Get out of here.
You're trying my patience. EMP blast. I should know. You can't shake me that easily, bounty hunter.
Your move.
a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this. Making my life more difficult than it needs to be. I've lost control. What are you hiding, Jen? Who hired you? I'm not here to play silly games. Found you.
Why don't you just give up?
That was cozy. Jettison the spare parts.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Over here!
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases. Oh.
somewhere else. Look no further.
Musa there! Keep your hands off my merchandise, unless you plan on the pain. Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
She? I sold her years ago to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Hey, ride cross planet? Hop in! Won't take you too long. Just sit back and relax. Yep, this is the Tatooine Desert. What gave it away? Was it all the sand? Probably was, right?
What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
3PO?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars. Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going? To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin, I really do think you should...
Come on, 3PO. You're coming with me.
Dear.
I sense something. This way. My mother is here. Somewhere.
Mom? Couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin. Stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Padme, you heard Master Winston. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go. Obi-Wan is in danger.
my goodness, this place looks dangerous. You know, it is not too bad to go back to the farm and...
That steam over there, could that be the factory? I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiations.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
I'm afraid we are not programmed to use systems like this. Come on, Artu. We must find another way to charge those power cells. Master Anakin, you will have to charge the last one.
Anakin. Can you pass the charge between the cells?
Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet. This factory is huge. Dooku's droid arm must be growing by the hour. Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager. R2, you still there, buddy?
Thank you.
Building machines? Oh, that's... Look! We can get the belt back online for Master Anakin and Miss Padme!
In serious danger. We have to get through this factory. Anakin, can you get me up there?
Let's avoid that burning furnace.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Nothing here is up to code. R2, 3PO, this way, come on!
Get lost!
Miss Padme!
have to get Padme out of here quick. Shut it down?
Propose emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority, I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Looking to get across the planet? Thrust whatever it is you use for legs.
Just been getting some new hints. Yay. More Force searching to people like you.
Take them down before they can report back to their masters. These should be no trouble.
Decided to come and rescue you. Good job.
Quiet dog.
Got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Pat?
She seems to be on top of things.
I can get you out of those chains. Hold on!
Here for it.
Good job. Really, this time. Large claws you have.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy. This is an interesting approach. That's it. Let's keep going.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it.
I don't think it can take much more. Stay focused. Just one left now.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army.
Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well-prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes. Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Jedi dogs.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Wu-Rin would insult me more.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there! It's Dooku!
Your personal feelings get in the way. Follow that speeder. We must follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. We were following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.